គុណកងណាណាតតាណានីអំប្រុសអំស្រីគឺដាច់គឹមហើយបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាBeloved Cambodian noodle soup. For us, it symbolizes togetherness and dedication. Whenever my mom prepares a big pot of gatio, it brings us all together to share stories and enjoy each other's company. It's a dish I ate every day in Cambodia for breakfast, one I will never get tired of. Family is everything in Cambodian culture. It is the foundation of our lives. Cathedral requires patience and care, much like nurturing family bonds. Its rich broth, tender noodles, herbs, and meat comes together to create something truly special, like how the diverse members of my family come together to form a loving and supportive whole. My mom's cathedral is a lesson in dedication and hard work. While watching her make it, I've learned the value of diligence and the importance of striving for excellence, whether it's in the kitchen or in a classroom. This dish also symbolizes the efforts I need to put in my studies and career. But beyond academic achievements, it's the support of our families that has made this day possible. My parents, like many of yours, have sacrificed so much to give me these opportunities. They've taught me to study hard, not just for my own success, but also to make them proud and to support them in return. Reflecting back on our ninth grade, the COVID-19 pandemic made it a year like no other. We faced the challenge of remote learning, and we had to find new ways to stay connected to our families, friends, and teachers. I remember doing online assignments and joining Zoom meetings every morning. Despite the distance, our resilience and determination shone through as we navigated the uncertainty together. Now, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to my amazing family. Akun kong, mama, papa, mami, om pro, om sre, gurat, kim, hai pang po on tang ak niyo. Gasar lang, I appreciate you all, and thank you to the teachers and administrators who have shown endless dedication, and to my friends for always being there for me. Thank you, and congratulations to the graduating class of 2024.
Good job, yeah. Thank you, Rivea. Our next valedictorian, Kevin Lekiak, will be attending